So of all the product concepts, I think the concrete barbell is the one that is the most like, where'd that come from? So this idea for a concrete barbell came from one of our earliest design sessions. We really knew we had the impact dimension down, right? I've talked about the impact, relatability, and cool factor. So with impact, the cement and concrete industry is actually about 8% of global emissions every year. So what we knew was if we're moving the needle on that with carbon cures material, then that's kind of that impact story is really already there in terms of putting carbon dioxide into cement and building materials. So he said, okay, so that leaves us pretty free to either make something super cool or super relatable. And so in the instant the barbell came up, I think we all said, wow, that sounds really cool. And so it was a beautiful concept that I think really came together. It's much more on the kind of artistic and conceptual angle than any of the other than any other products in the Carbon XPRIZE showcase. So manufacturing wise, we prototyped a bunch of different shapes for barbells using a 3D printer. Andy Lee led a lot of this. So designing the right thickness, the right dimensions, how's the handle attached, all that sort of stuff. And then we made the molds, silicon molds, and shipped them off to Carbon Cure to have them pour the cement in there at their headquarters. And then they shipped them back, and we assembled these beautiful concrete barbells. So check them out. Is this something that you would use in your gym, or do you have some other grand visions for things to make out of concrete? Hit me up in the comments.